record hospitalization
represents rare on the path for a second coronavirus lockdown. COVID-19 has now killed over 200,000 people.
Studying.